Hello, this is me, PinkStarGamer66, and today is a brand new Minecraft video. And today, I will be checking out the World of Illusions. This map was made by Pastime Boy, and today we will be checking it out. So, let's set the weather to clear so we can actually see these illusions. And so I skipped the, the thing that you think that you see something, well, actually, that's the illusions, huh? I skipped the thing where, I skipped the other ones. There's illusions and there's something else. But I skipped those, I just went straight to the illusions. And this is one illusion. I had made a video before this, and I really didn't know how these were illusions. But then I watched the video, how the map creator, how he made it, and now I know how he did it. So this looks like you can go inside of it, you know, but there's a wall there. It looks like there's a wall there. But you actually turn around, there's actually nothing. There's actually, you can just go inside of it. So, it kind of looks like, it kind of looks like if you look at it from, like, right here. It kind of looks like there's a wall there and you can't go in, but actually, let me go down. If you look at it from here, then you can actually go inside of it. It's actually, that's really cool. Then there's also this one. Where it looks like this. And it looks like that thing is in the middle. And it looks like that's just like the wall. Like that's the wall, but actually if you turn, then that's actually not the wall. You can actually go inside of it. So once again, if you look at it from the right angle, it looks like that's like the middle wall. Like right here, it looks like that big wall's in the middle, but it's actually not. So that's really cool as well. And I bet if I click this, I can go back. There you go. So I checked out that one. This one is next with this one. So, I didn't really understand this one looking at it either, but it's like this. Okay, I get it. So, it kind of looks like one stair is on one side and one is on the other side, but it's actually just like, yeah, I don't really get this one. But it looks like, yeah, I don't get this one. Next one. Let's go back. I get the first two, but I didn't get that one. And this one, just to make sure, I knew that this one was the next one, just to make sure. So if you look at it from here, I don't really get this one either. If you look at it from here, maybe it looks like it's floating or something. Yeah, I don't really get that one either. Let's move on. Let's try this one. Okay, what is this one? What is this one? I don't really understand exactly this one. Let me look back at the video that the map creator made. Let's see. Oh, it was a scam in your eyes, the first one. And you can see these. There's a big dinosaur. Oops, sorry. sorry. There's the big dinosaur. Oh, this one, the scam in your eye. That one isn't the illusion. Okay, no wonder I didn't see anything. That one's not an illusion either. No wonder I didn't see anything. Once again. Oh, that one's kind of like an illusion. That one's an illusion. That one's an illusion, that one's an illusion, that one's an illusion. That one's an illusion. And then you move to the side and it doesn't look like it. Okay, I don't want to show you anymore because then I'll give it away. I have to try to find it. I don't care how you did this one because I don't know how to do it. So, let's just go back. Let's fly all the way over here to this teleporter to go back. And let's try to find those other ones that they showed. It might be in the first section, too. I thought, like, this whole section, let's see what this one is. A scam. Oh, this one's the dinosaur. This is the one that we saw. The dinosaur one. Oh, one side is darker than the other side. Oh, wow. Okay, look. One side is darker than the other side. And it looks like it's kind of like sticking out, but it's actually... Oh, wow, that's a bit creepy. Oh, cool. That's... I'm falling. Do not fall, I don't like to fall. Help. Okay, whew, okay. Get me out of here. Okay, thank you. I'm sorry, I have this weird thing that I don't like. Okay, let's move on to the next thing. I don't care about the weird thing that I have. Okay, so if you look at it from here, it looks like that orange pole is holding up orange ball, but actually it isn't. See? Yeah. in the comments below, say if you got tricked by, say 1, 2, 3, or 4, whichever order I did it, and say if you got tricked by that one. Look, it looks like it's holding up, but it's actually not. Oh, wow, that's cool. That's pretty cool. Okay, what's this one? Oh, this one's the red one. Okay, so it looks like that's just like a normal 3D kind of box. But actually, if you move, it's actually not. It's actually like a break inside of the box. So, it's really cool. From here, it looks like that pole is like the middle. But it's actually not. So, that's really cool. Next one. These illusions are really nice. Next one. Oh, it's this one. So it looks like that pole is like, it's just like on the ground, but it's actually not. It's actually floating. The pole that my circle's around, that one, it looks like it's on the ground from right here. It looks like it's on the ground, but if you actually look at it, it's actually not. That's really, really cool. Next one, this gray one, is this one. So it looks like all those poles, like, on ground on the top of each other. But it's actually like this. So it looks like the pole is like... I don't really get that one. Okay, moving on. Illusions kind of creep me out. You know what creeps me out? The reason why I didn't like that dinosaur when I fell, because it's way bigger than me. And things that are bigger than me, like super, super bigger than me, they kind of... send chills through my bones, and I don't like chills that much. Okay, so this is the one that I showed in the video. It looks like there's stairs, but it's actually not. It's actually a big part, and it kind of looks like when you move, oh, look, it looks like it's actually moving together like that. It's all the way together. It looks like you can climb up it, then you keep on moving like that. Look, if you move really slowly, it looks like it's actually closing. Oh, I think that one's my favorite. Comment below also which one's your favorite. And the last one, the white one. Oh, this is this one. Yeah, I don't really get that one. And then where's the ride? I want the ride. Oh, yeah, we didn't get to see this one either. This is the triangle one. So it kind of looks like it's like a 3D triangle, like standing up. But it's actually like this, so it's actually a pole on top of another pole. If we look at it from the right angle, it looks like it's like standing up. That's really cool. But where is the roller coaster? Oh, I think this is it. I think this is it. I think, right? Oh yeah, this is the extra roller coaster. Okay, I'm gonna close my. Oh my gosh. I already don't like this. Help. Okay, I'm going to close my eyes on this because I really, really don't want to see this because this is super going to freak me out. It's going to give me nightmares. Okay, you guys can go ahead and look at it and I'll, look at it when the video ends. When I'm editing the video. Oh my gosh, I don't like this. Ah. Stay calm. Nothing creepy, just circles. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just gonna look at it when I edit it. I'm not even looking at it. Oh my gosh, this is freaky. Oh, there's already chills in my... Oh my gosh, there's... I don't like this. I really, really, really don't like this. Oh, come on, really? Oh, then you die. That makes it even worse. Oh my gosh. Okay, it's over. Whew. Okay, thanks for watching. This is PinkStarGamer66, and I'll see you later. Bye.